You know what I'm thinking?
That your forgeries are crap?
No, I'm thinking I can run faster than you because you've been stabbed.
They're with me. Orders from the director of counterterrorism. Stay sharp.
All right, gentlemen. Welcome.
The royal family must have created access to get to the stone. Look for a secret passageway. Something out of the ordinary.
For anything out of place, we gotta find a secret passage.
Well, if we find it, it's not so secret then, is it?
Profoundly influenced by the landscape artist Robert Bevins, who originated this style. Notice the subtle use of the color purple in the upper right-hand corner.
Hey, pardon me. Did you imply that Turner was influenced by Bevins rather than Robert Wilson?
I did not imply. I mean, Wilson was a bit of an influence.
Surely you've read Turner's correspondence with John Ruskin. A preeminent art critic of the 1800s. He was part of an unbroken line of influence from Wilson through Turner.
Champagne, sir.
Hey, how are you?
I'm well.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Actually, can I get a beer?
Certainly you can't argue that Joseph Turner simply changed styles.
Well, I'm not arguing with you, I'm telling you. In the plates of Lugosi's studio, you can see the reflections of all
stone.
The
gotta go.
The red.
And sir, that's pretty much exactly what I had to
get. Really?
You are. Drop these.
Oh. Oh, Mary.
And these. Really expecting a better secret tour.
I'll write a letter. Let's go.
You ain't looking so hot.
No matter what happens, get the crown.
If you drop, we'll leave you. Move on.
Wait. Why would you go there? That's a horrible thing to say. Okay, we got trained killers. One of them's got a crown that's allowing her to control the most deadly weapon on Earth. Ideas.
I have some ideas.
Hey, kid.
No thanks. You already sold us out once.
She had her reasons. Let's get her out of there.
Wait a minute.
Oh, no. You all ganged up on me and said, let's do this together, so let's do this together. Get her out of there. Come on. Okay, what's the big idea?
Okay, so that's the drill that they cool with ice water pipes. That's the air recycler. And then the electrical wires from the generator, and then...
I got you. Metal pipes. Very good plan. Distraction, then action. This is gonna work, but it's gonna take all of us. Stone, your knowledge of mechanics. You need to reroute that ice water coolant into the warm air recycler. That's gonna give us our cover. Ezekiel, you're hacking. You gotta rewire that generator panel and give me alternating current very strong when I yell for it at the frequency that Cassandra gives you.
Hey, what are you doing?
Watch out!
And how are you going to stop us? With your little knockoff librarians.
Librarians win with knowledge. Librarians win with science. Librarians win with electromagnets!